Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to come to you with another tag video. This is the perfect nude lip tag. I wasn't tagged by anyone, obviously. I'm just going to go ahead and do it myself. How I start out is, these are my natural lips here. And I know I have showed you this. This is the e.l.f. Lip Exfoliator. I do have the Lush one. I just prefer the convenience of the e.l.f. one. It's $3 and it just applies better because the Lush is actually in a jar and you gotta stick your fingers in it, and I'm not into that. So this, what I normally do is with a gloss, I put this on. And I do have an entire video up, actually, with how I exfoliate my lips. So the e.l.f. one, it's just real sugary. I'm sure you could eat it. There's no real smell to it. And so I just rub my lips together. And then I wipe it off. Usually I just leave it on. But since we're going to be doing the tag, I'll wipe it off. I don't necessarily use a liner for the perfect nude lip. My perfect nude lip is Chanel Boy, number 54. I love this. It almost looks like a gloss. But it's more like my lips, but better with some sheen to it. So I love that. That is Chanel Boy in 54. Like I said, I don't use a liner. Another thing I'm super impressed with is the Sarah Happ, the nude slip. I also have the pink slip from Sarah Happ, but this actually is a lip gloss. And one of the things it said in the box when I got it was the world doesn't need another lip gloss. It just needs one good one. And Sarah Happ isn't kidding. I know she has lip scrubs also, and I think the first product she made. And so I just love this because it does give a Chanel Boy look in a gloss. And this actually lasts longer than Chanel Boy when I wear it. So that is it. That is my perfect nude lip. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like my video, give it a thumbs up. I upload 3 to 4 times a week. Please subscribe. It's free and it helps me out so much. Have a great day.